They're also taking water samples from the old water hole so that we can bring it to the lab and see just what might be getting in there. And that way we'll verify that our new boreholes really are not just looking cleaner, but that they are actually safer.